What the world needs now is love, sweet love.
Kind of worked out.
Hi.
It's the only thing.
Yeah, so it turns out
so
it was
except that I'll be taking her over to this festival. Hopefully they allow dogs. I think they would.
Hopefully too. And it's not too going to be too super hot today, so no, it'll probably just be
more rainy.
I know, I thought it was supposed to be rainy. Is that tomorrow? I told Bob, I said, I got to put up my plastic in my little plant room. I'm going to have to bring, my plants inside are supposed to be like down in the 30s tomorrow.
Yes, I got to bring my plants inside too.
And you know, I was laughing because everybody at home was already talking about snows on the path, which we love because it means we get to ski earlier, but it just makes travel. You know, I have a couple crosses on the other side of the mountain.
You want to be friendly?
No, I think it has more to do with me. It's the only thing that there's just too little love. But the world, what do we call it? Punkin. Okay.
It's love, sweet love. Orange.
Yeah, I know. No, not just for some. I dumped
sure
it out.
Everyone.
I had a pit. Oh my gosh, she's the sweetest. She is the sweetest girl. And she went to a family that ended up getting a divorce about a year later. And not the best situation for her anyway, it turned out, you know, with the whole divorce thing. So another family who actually contacted me, they had one. And oh my God, they are a perfect family. They have three kids, but they are pink people. They have this amazing setup in their backyard. Punkin is in heaven. She runs, she does the bicycle. He's a police officer. She works for, she's a marine biologist. And in fact, I just contacted her last week and said, hey, I might need a foster. How do you feel about another one? I was thinking of them for Emmy, but then it turns out Emmy has this great meet and greet, so.
Yeah, I've never seen anything that she didn't get along.
No, Denise said she loves, and even, she was so funny, she's like, well, she even passed the Krabby Milo test.
Well, I got two crabby little older terriers, so she'd already learned they're not friendly to me.
Yeah. They want a high energy girl. They have a 6, 8, maybe it's 8 foot fence. Nice big backyard. They live in tents. They have 2 acres of property. Is she a good girl? She's so super soft. She's so soft. Did you? Look at that. She's super soft. Hi, Punkin.
What their favorite shampoo was, and they told me that, so that's what I got.
Look at you.
You cannot have the kitty.
Well, at least it's not a... necessarily want to eat the kitty.
That's what I want to run.
He said, I do have some hound in me.
What time do I need to be back to get the kitties? By 3?
No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another mountain. There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb. There are oceans and rivers enough to cross, enough to last till the end of time. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs